Lego is dangerous. Why? Because a lot of pieces are used as weapons. That's right, before we got these beloved short and long blasters, and even before the DC-17s on some of the sickest clones the world has ever seen, Lego used megaphones. And occasionally, this thing. The first mega deadly Lego element was spotted in the year 2000, and was still used in 2007, despite the birth of the new blaster mold. Fortunately though, the new blasters were adopted into all Lego Star Wars sets from then on.